and see what the card says. You have defeated the evil dragon, advance the sorcerer's mount. One more roll in this game can be history.
You're gonna be history if you don't quit acting silly. Now, quiet down, like, concentrate on these dice.
You've been changed to a frog. Hop that 20 spaces, ribbit, ribbit.
Quiet down, or I'll make you croak, cheater.
Simmer down, brother, it's just a game.
Then roll the dice, rookie. You still have to roll over a 10 to avoid the dark knight. Don't be so confident, good pencil neck. You haven't won the game yet.
Now I'm really gonna beat you. Doubles, doubles, what? Make a 12 appear on the double.
A 12? I don't believe it. You actually rolled a 12.
And wicked, he started lunch. stream of water that crossed over the other side of the line. For he knew that Corinthian, the good sorcerer, loved the sparkling water from time to time.
Bottoms up! Night and special, and I pity those brown.
Corinthian floated down from the mountain top in search of pure water to drink. But instead of drinking from the healthy stream he was accustomed to,
I think I'll drink from this one. This is strange, bluish color that I've never seen before.
Rebel had hid in the shadows to hide from his victim.
Oh, I know it's sneaky, but I guess it is.
Corinthian drank from the water with full palms. Unaware, he slowly crossed over the other side of the line.
Well, it's making me dizzy. I don't feel weak. Why do I feel so bad? I only drank from...
Drink from the water of fame!
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah!
Come on! Of course the
life... Your life is mine! Big for your life that he made it!
No!
All you need now, Griffin!
No!
To prepare the parents, but now my friend, Tizzy.
Yes.
he can move through walls. Surely I say unto you, he is not from the physical world.
Who makes thou speak of such tales?
For I dream the same dream every night.
Who's the victim in these dreams?
Maybe you, or you.
Oh no!
Do not worry, for I have not seen the face of the one who runs.
Are you afraid, Jacob?
Jacob is afraid of anything. I remember a shadow appearing over the trees, which made the branches of the willow shudder. The sound of soft rain and thunder slowly appeared, and a loud noise echoed throughout the forest.
Jacob is the one who runs.
Once the lightning flickered once more, I saw this image, sitting atop of a white horse. It bore dark armor that illuminated with light, a light that also reflected on his sword.
Would you run, Jacob?
I dare not run, for this ghostly image was the dark knight, the wicked watch of the righteous, and seeking to slay him. The sound of my heart then raced throughout my body as I watched this evil slowly approach me. My legs were moving backward, attempting to ease away from the evil that held all around me. The dark branches were poking me in the sides as I tried to ease my way back to the palace. A small light reflected off the shield that was surrounded by darkness. It was a centurion shield, created by dragon bones. Half smile appeared on my face, for I knew it was a true skull. But I lost my footage, and I fell on the staff of the Corinthian. The lightning flickered once more, and I saw the dark knight reappear. The lightning flickered, and the dark knight was coming faster, faster and faster. I was running back to the palace. The dark branches kept poking me, but I knew the king depended on me. So I bravely picked up my weapon, and I grounded myself for battle.
Do not listen to them, Timothy. They want you to play that part. to the snake if the Bolt Knight was actually a bear.
The Dark Knight isn't real. Is he a fusion? Do you believe within the legend?
There are strange and performing songs which go up to the kingdoms of the earth and the whole world. They come to matter the truth and the spirit of it.
The legend is true? They're coming to our kingdom?
Yes, young Smithy. Legend has it that there are seven kingdoms. Five have fallen, one is now ruling, and the other is yet to come. But you need not worry about that, for you have a pure heart. You are kind and you are honest. But beware. Beware the evil ones, for they will try to get you to walk their path. Hurry to the castle. I shall see you at the palace, young Smithy. Hurry, for the sun is about to set in darkness. Darkness shall see you.
Oh. I'm fast behind you, Ephesian. Well, let me quench my thirst.
Not bad, Isaiah. I see the presence of enchanting maidens make you a worthy foe.
Just keep fighting, my highest fellow knight. I think you're right, good man. There's no way I've ever been to be more swifter than maidens of this. Too bad there won't be any maidens on the battlefield. We may be able to defeat the dark knight.
You fellows are sharks. I've had enough. Give us a place, Sir Samuel.
This sword will devour one as well as the other. Take note, young lad.
I believe they are making a mockery of your favorite knight again, Tyra.
What's the bar we are, sir? I'll protect you from the bad guy.
I need protection too.
Protection from what?
The dark, lonely knight, of course.
Voila!
Are you getting weary?
Go ahead, Senior Knight. Now you see me. Now you don't.
Bravo! Bravo! Are you enjoying yourself, Timothy?
I'm just applauding for your efforts, Senior Knight.
Fancy footwork! But I don't believe that the tea will set in.
Look, Mother, one knee.
Now I'm enjoying myself.
And now, for my grand finale, I shall demonstrate three spins while battling my opponents. One, two...
Oh, hello, Princess!
Well, how fancy to see thee, only fancy.
It's been a pleasant day indeed.
When you appear in the Dark Knight's Stone on the trumpet, for your light bursts through the gray clouds that swiftly move overhead.
Is the King's Master at arms mocking me?
No, I'm sorry.
I am not entertained by foolishness, nor will I be a toy in a man's arms.
With all due respect, my princess, war has not troubled this kingdom in years. Tyra is right, my lady. Trouble has surpassed this kingdom a long time now.
Peace! It's a disguise of evil. What better time to strengthen your army and sharpen your swords for the time of peace. Be maidens of us, miss your shores at once.
Yes, please.
Princess Lucretia!
Young lad, do not scare us like that.
Behold!
Where did you find these, young one?
Over by the river.
Next to the mountain?
Yes.
But you children are not supposed to be outside the palace wall.
We need to be here to protect you.
You believe in the magic, Samuel?
We do not want to take any chances. And remember, we have our orders.
You have my orders. Father may not believe in the prophecy, but he does listen to his daughter's word with an open ear.
Can I show the king these keys, princess? They may be proof to the legend.
He does have a point.
Well, princess?
Sure, lad, I will take these to the king.
Oh boy, I get them again.
Why, show me the escort. Is the master around coming along?
Yes, fair princess.
And don't worry, you won't lose your footage in the king's quarters.
Keep laughing, Isaiah. So fighting practice tomorrow.
Have in mind, my dear.
It is time for her to seek a mate. One with leadership skills and a gentle touch.
What man is this? Someone who bestoweth both charm and courage?
Why, your master at arms, of course.
David, the master of my knights. That is much too dangerous.
My king, we have not been in battle for years. Our knights have not worn armor in years. We are known as a peaceful kingdom. Ephesian has convinced you of the legend, has he not? I do not doubt his accuracy, for he has been helpful to you since the days of old.
I remember when the knights of old were retired due to a lack of war. Armor was removed from their shoulders, and their swords were laid down to collect dust. Then, a young man came before me, who could maneuver his sword like the knights of old. He was a proud young man, of good character.
David grew to be our best soldier.
And perhaps a future prince for our daughter.
Oh, we have talked to you, Father.
Oh, no, my dear.
Greetings, Mother.
Greetings, love.
We were just talking about you, my dear. All secure on the grounds, Master of Arms.
Yes, my king.
No need to bow, Sir Knight. I'm that fellow brother. All secure on the grounds, Master of Arms.
Yes, Sir Knight.
Suitable for traditional sport, or play, or perhaps a wedding?
Father!
And who is this young man?
Tell me your name, little one.
I'm Timothy, Your Highness.
What is it that thou holdest in thy hand, my young two?
The keys, my queen, the keys. Behold!
What sorcerer's magic is this? That is brilliant, my boy. But what does those keys do?
Something wicked does now come. Strange is before these times, which was There comes a battle, the truth, and I'm the pure and halt!
Sir, what is all this going to happen?
I don't know exactly.
He does not know the answers to his own prophecy!
No, when the truth comes on the winds from the highest source having the keys of knowledge!
Look, how is the keys of knowledge? Have you ever seen them before?
Well, have you seen this?
Oh,
hey, pardon me. Once the keys are set, the prophecy will begin!
What about the keys Timothy had, Isaiah?
Tyra, please, calm down.
I'm dead! I didn't want the hand anymore!
Oh, I have nothing to be afraid of, young lady! Oh, for those who are anxious, you dare not, cannot be harmed. But the unbelieving, undeniable sorcerers and all liars will be doomed!
Ephesians.
So bright that a rainbow will form over the whole palace. That will be a sign for the world to attack. That will be our sign to beware! Beware!
I do not like the sound of this, Senior Knight. I think it's time to summon Sir David.
I do not believe a word that cometh from thy lips.
He who diggeth the pit shall surely fall into it!
Your anger. I'm angry with you. Ephesians, silence your tongue and open your ears to understand. Little Timmy has found a pair of keys that reflect the rays of light.
And it is now.
Look! A rainbow!
Jacob!
Thank you.
If the legend is true, then Dark Knight can walk through walls. He is not of this physical world. What is it that you wish, evil knight?
No!
Oh, Joker!
Yeah! He comes for a human sacrifice.
Can you defeat him with your magic?
I'm afraid not, my sire.
A wizard who is afraid to fight. I will need my sword.
I see that. I understand your love, Father, but I am not worth the whole kingdom.
Come on! No! No, please! No! No! No!
No! No! No!
No! No! No!
Enjoy yourself, You go first.
Timothy, are you reading my thoughts?
Alicia, I was wondering.
Yes, Timothy?
The king is having a dance. I wouldn't want to go alone.
He has a Zephaniah who will be appearing tonight.
We've always been my friend, Alicia. Thou wilt carry me when others have not. Your sister and me, when I've done it from here, now everyone admires me, but you really want to admire me from here. So, yes.
Oh, for
kingdom you wish. Well, you are not welcome here. You see what happens when evil practices the wicked spells on the innocent.
Defeated my son, the Dark Knight, and then I I want to revenge myself. But why? Defeated me also. Now rebellious and yourself have been only two people in this world, more powerful than myself, and one is you and the
other. Do not speak that name before me. You have taught me nothing. I already know.
Well, when the blood use is not a rainbow bond, a light so brightly that it illuminated the sky and it blinded my eyes.
Did you see honesty in his heart? Did his eyes glare with hope? Internal knowledge.
Yes, sir.
His hat. What? Rubble in his hat.
The keys! He has the keys!
Keys! Its own bitterness.
Who is that?
That's a friend.
weak.
You are not the land that I am searching for.
Who are you? What is your name?
I am a brother to dragons and a companion to owls. I am open their significance. Lair for the sorcerers. The beginning. And the end. When thou speakest and not, I should do it and darkness. When thou seest the elegance of the stars, they shall dwell at face the candle. Love sells the light, but is higher the dark. Though you can walk through the candles of the night, though and I wish to never forfeit that is stolen of my gift.
What gift is thou speak of?
A gift so magnificent, it can send a colored spectrum across the sky.
A rainbow?
Yes, a rainbow.
The keys, you want the keys?
Yes, and if you are here tonight, Hans, you shall be rewarded. From the time has come for thee to reap in the waters of the earth.
I will bring my brother to his knees.
Oh, good. I will teach thee the art of darkness, and you shall be my prince of the night, for I raise thee like a father to a child. You shall be my apprentice, for I will show thee great spells of magic, how to invoke forces and remove curses.
I can remove curses?
I will teach thee all my knowledge. And you shall be my foot soldier. I will show you great spells beyond imagination. Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes.
Ah, but remember, there's no turning back to the light when you accept the night.
I want my brother's power.
Correct.
It's a deal.
It's a deal. It is done. I will bring my evil upon thee and take away his posterity.
But how?
Oh, just be patient, young man. Let another man's own fear destroy him. For Timothy will reveal his weakness. For you are not ready to challenge him yet. For as long as he holds the keys, well, I'm afraid he can still match my power.
What magic will I possess?
Possess? You don't possess a lot of things. Come, I will show you. Come listen to the winds of darkness, which echoes through the shadows of the night. Come, my dear son, it is time for you to meet your new family. For I'm your father now. Your father now.
Oh, my God.
was in dark. What making the candle glow so bright? It's hard to talk. Do you dare walk through the shadows of the night? Oh, my dear sir, beware the days of darkness, for they have come.
Vision set in the light of time. Some shall depart from the faith, giving heed to seducing spirits and doctrines.
Wickedness proceeded from the wicked.
And my hand shall not be placed upon thee. Permit me to deduce myself. I am a whoever.
He is the Count.
Oh, yes, the Count.
Count who?
Oh, such a charming little lady. You all are splendid children indeed.
What a noble man.
What's your name, sir?
No! Oh, yes, that's me. No, help, no.
That is my brother, Timothy.
Oh.
Where were you, Jacob?
Where were you, Jacob? Where were you, Jacob? Oh, you weren't sick.
Oh, please.
What kind of work do you have, Noble?
Oh, every special kind of work. You see, my friends, what do I do? Oh, you see, my friends, I am part of the circus, yes.
Oh, wow, a circus?
For you, my dear, the sky is in it. Now, who would you like to see?
How about jugglers?
Jugglers? Well, I, old man, that can juggle with one arm tied behind his back. Oh, jumping up and down, yelling out loud, melting honey for everybody in town. And how about you, young fellow? What is your name? Cough guy.
My name is John.
Well, John, how would you like to meet the strongest man in the world?
Muscles, cars,
Scared as strong as steel.
We have muscles.
Oh, let's take this. I think they better work
though. You're so funny. What's up with you,
possessor? Oh, sense. Oh, sense. I possess a lot of things. I'm a magician, a work of magic.
How long have you been a magician, sir?
Oh, well, long time.
How old?
I'm group. When the earth was without form and void, thy darkness was upon the face of the deep.
Ooh, scary. Can you make that nobody appear?
In time.
Can you make us disappear?
Oh, give me a few days. And I'll be happy to entertain each and every last one of you. That is, of course, once I meet the king. Well, you do understand that a circus can be well quite extensive.
Timothy, I told the Count that you are capable of bringing him to the king. That is why I brought him to you. I felt it was the least I could do after mistreating everyone, especially my brother. Friends. I am my brother's keeper.
Who will you bow to me, Jacob?
Right. Now I have to take back everything I said about you.
Oh, she's so silly!
I see. That's the mirror of the gypsy fortune teller.
She can see the future?
What are you waiting for, Timothy?
It's circus time!
Well, Timothy!
Count Noble, I'll take you to the king.
Every time I see you smiling and beautiful, you're like
divine service to you. What service to you?
Oh, what does a sinner for me?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Do you have anything to do with elephants?
For you, my dear, the sky is the limit.
Excuse me, sir. Can you just disappear?
Oh, give me a few names that I'm working on like that and more.
Feel the joy of my soul, for I am.
How about you then? Now see which you know the future.
The future is what you make it, Isaiah. I'm not sure if I believe in crystal balls.
It's probably watching us right now. Sitting back in the reserve dark bed.
I'll be fast asleep.
Everyone. Something strange is happening. Can you feel it? I feel someone standing next to us, but I see no.
Now you're starting to scare us out.
The small flowers feel scared. The most beautiful fragments I've ever had.
I think it's time we relieve him of duty, Sir Tish.
Someone singing, can you hear?
What do you hear, Isaac?
Does it sound?
Wind whistling through a tree full of leaves. Waves of notion running across the sands. The birds chirping the heavens for deliverance.
Samuel, take our young leg back to the castle with thee to catch a pause of rest. I will keep watch.
Let's go, kid. No more wine for you at dinner. I'll talk to the young lad, sir.
Where's Rose?
Listen, I think the lad might be onto something. A voice. A voice of many waters. Like the river dancing through a creek. Like the rain during the birth of spring.
My fellow knights, you can return back to the house. I shall keep watch for the rest of the night.
Beautiful rings. I love the sound of the ring.
when it dances about my feet. And I love how the wind blows through my hair, and how the branches crack beneath my feet as I walk around the moon as my shadow. We can be free.
There's someone else that shares my heart.
You're in love with the beautiful young lady. How I wish I could. You shouldn't tell me of your thoughts, dear. For I can consume any thought that crosses the realms of your mind. And although I do not have a special place in your heart,
sometimes the love in thy heart is greater than the thoughts of thy mind.
Does a hat unravel my mind? Does the fragrance of her perfume rough my mind? Is her love for you greater than mine? And can her spirit dance?
Would you care for some wine, Ephesian?
No, thank you, madam.
And how about you, Count Will?
Oh, yes, yes, please. Excuse me, sir. You look familiar. Have we met before?
Well, maybe you've seen our circus. I've been all around the world, you know, downtown, been about town.
Oh, no, it's not that. It is the eyes that are familiar.
You know what they say, the eyes are the window to the soul. See, I just got a revelation.
Feel free to speak, Sir Noble.
Why don't we plan an exhibition for those that may be interested in joining our circus?
Bill, you...
Why, dear, quick, I think he's
joking. Ephesian, are you all right?
Why, he should be all right. He just needs to lie down, that's all. Yes, I will take you, my friend. Yes, I will take you. All right, nice to return. We will talk about circus.
He has been with me all these many years. He will be all right. He will rest tonight, and we will check on him in the morning.
Great, please. Give me the keys, old man, and maybe I will spare the life. Sugar for the boy who sleeps.
Well, have thou ever wondered why it is you sought after the keys? Why is not power you after, but salvation? Salvation for yourself. Why, you are not the greatest evil of this world, but the greatest victim.
You speak with a sharp tongue. He have great knowledge and wisdom. Oh, you are a sorcerer.
Oh, wizard!
Oh, it's ever. I cannot let you speak no more.
Oh, why, you cannot stop the words of truth that flow from my mouth. They shall sound like a trumpet.
Beware the days of darkness, for they shall be vengeful. Do you dare walk through the shadows of the night? To carry a flame, for if thou shalt stand against me, I will corrupt thy life beneath thy feet. Ye true seeker, always seem to amaze me, caring about thy brother when thou kneel and care for thyself. Dost thou not know the power of darkness is everywhere? When thou sleepest that night, I shall dwell in darkness. When thou seest the pelicans of the stars, they should dwell in darkness. When your mighty sun sets at night, it is consumed by darkness. What maketh the candle glow so bright is I the darkness. Do you dare walk through the shadow of the night?
He who pursueth evil, pursueth it to thy own death.
Silence! From now on, your words will be silent. No one will be able to hear you. And if you do find a way to trouble me, I will push you into another world where there are fewer things. Just be thankful, old man, that I cannot destroy thee yet, for you'll disappear to terrify the others and remove my chances of getting the keys. However, when the keys are in my grasp, thou shalt be mine for the day.
Oh, no. Now you may destroy my flesh, but my soul belongs to the truth. Why, you are not greater than the one who has created all things.
So be it, old man. Let your truth defend thee. You wish to challenge me, old man. Let's see how powerful your truth is when you die.
The truth shall deliver me.
I am the truth. I am the beginning and end.
Well, you cannot conceal me from your life.
Silence! Let's take a look. In thou soul. Kneel before me. Beg for my forgiveness, holy man.
I beg forgiveness for you. Prepare But there's only a short time for you to repent. If you destroy me, you'll sow your fate of eternal destruction.
I'll take my chance.
I've left much to fight you, but you can not have my soul.
Fool, I already own your soul.
Lisa, I know there's some good left in you. I can feel it. Please, if you destroy me, you'll sow your fate of eternal destruction. The chances for you to repent shall perish. You shall burn in the flames that you have created.
Do you fear for your life, old man? Are you ready to enter the spiritual realm? If you are not ready to part from your family and friends, it is just to my being.
My soul will not submit to thee. I shall fight thee with the sword of my mouth.
Silence. Let's take a look in thy soul.
Revenge. Revenge, please. Let me live so that he may live. I don't wish to fight you. Please, revenge.
I will complain in the bitterness of my soul.
Make it official.
Go ahead and shake his hand.
All right.
Am I my brother's keeper?
See, that wasn't so bad.
Where are your magic powers now, Sydney? To cure our divine strong brother?
Stop, Jacob! Leave him alone!
You should stop. Face it. Do you need to cure our human face strong brother?
He's just turning me on a king!
I told you this was wasted.
All the times I have followed good foot, I have finished my course. These people honor me with their lips, but their heart was far from me.
Timothy, I'm thirsty. Can you make it rain?
Can you make lightning flicker across the sky?
What about blue thunder?
You better stop this nonsense.
Why? Timothy promised to only battle evil. He is too pure-hearted and honest to attack.
I've forgotten about the past. Now it's resurfaced in my mind. I can feel your fear and see your thoughts.
Do not be afraid, my friends. I will protect you. Especially you, Galatia. Timothy,
don't be afraid to attack
your love. Timothy, don't worry.
Thank you.
nothing can change that. You are my mind. You are the heart.
I love you too, David.
Oh,
David! David, stop!
You're not my Amari. It's just some pain. They'll go away.
What should I do? Should I run for help?
Yes, my love. Bring Samuel to my aid, the horses.
I hate to leave you alone, and I hate to see them suffer.
Go away, princess. I shall be all right.
All right, David. I will turn. I love you.
Hurry, my dear, for a storm is on its way. I thought you were a dream. That does exist. Why do you seek to mock me? What is it that you want from me?
To give.
To be. We are very beautiful, Samara. But there's an emptiness that surrounds me. Thou need love, but from a greater source than myself.
But your voice. It's constant when you speak.
What is it that I cherish more than life itself?
Well, I wish to remain beautiful and young. I wish to be white, like a leaf that never falls from a tree. But perhaps that never lives. To stay in the world as the seashell lives on, in the sea. Or to stay deep rooted forever like a tree. You see, I would sell my soul to be young. Beauty and free.
Who are you really, Samara?
Who I am? It really doesn't matter. Just know that my heart reaches out for you.
What if I refuse?
Refuse? You can't refuse!
I have already chosen.
Please don't say that to me, David. I really care for you, David. David, we can be free spirits living throughout eternity, David. Our souls can dance in front of the moonlight forever. David, be my soul, and I shall teach you that you shall live forever.
Thou hast the power to grant immortality? How hast thou received such a gift?
So many questions! Just submit to me and I shall teach with them. You shall live forever.
What is thy source of your power?
Be careful. Careful what you ask, for it just might live to be hunt.
I have dreamed of your eyes over a thousand times. So beautiful, but yet so dead.
You needed not know who I am, for I have done a terrible thing.
Tell me thy sin.
There is no hope, David. But once you become who you are, there is no turning.
Gypsies have the power of prophecy. Canst thou look within for thine own answers?
Someone else holds the crystal balls. Someone with powers far greater than my own.
Others can persuade you, but you control your own destiny. You have the free will to choose. It has been granted to us.
If I told you of the evil that I've done, would you
hates in my heart.
What if I told you that I've spent my life owning those realms?
Be ye a servant to those who you have wronged.
Well, I've been on a path of destruction, obtaining pleasures from the downfall. Many hearts have been broken with my hands, destroyed. You see, it's my sins, dear. My sins won't let me die. I live on and on again. Get it. David, please, save me. Please, save me.
I have not the power to remove thy sins, nor am I worthy to judge.
Please, don't look into my eyes, David. But it's truly the windows to my soul.
Remove thy gaze so I can see without troubles. Remove thy illusion and let me gaze upon you in your true light. Show me thy essence of your soul. The king?
By the order of the people.
Will the people listen to you, Princess?
No, I'm afraid not. It's like the darkness has invaded their minds.
But they will listen to Bolt. Our knights are ready with their horses right now. All we wait now is our orders.
We cannot slaughter our people.
Nor can we allow them to harm the kingdom or the king.
Father! I forgot our father!
Did that bring the horses?
Yes, Mr. Knight.
I will talk to the king for guidance.
What if they attack the palace?
Then I will shred them to pieces. The king is being summoned. Let us ride.
Wait a minute at the station!
No, leave me alone! Wait, your Micah, speak up for me. Tell them we're not. Jacob, tell them to let me go.
I hope you burn.
The only burning for you in this is come from the blade of my sword. Step away from the young lad, he's been a child. He's been granted the power of truth. Now you wish to grant him death.
Oh, take the knight. He has no right to tell us what to do.
He is the one man. We are an army.
You serve the mouth. The grand sword is needed and escort me without your lips.
Bring torches. He shall burn with his sword in his hand.
Set a torch for me, you dead.
You lads weren't going to have a roast without me, were you?
I haven't had my dinner, and you know I'm sensitive.
The burning edge of my sword will compete with the heat of your face.
I order you to have people to retreat at once. If you will not listen to your inner self, maybe you will listen to the daughter of the king.
We appreciate your beauty, princess, but your words of wisdom are noble to us.
We only met you. We are great in numbers.
All of your knights are back at the castle waiting for this ridiculous carriage to be lifted.
I am tired of their mouths. What do you think, Isaiah?
I feel determined. Get ready to fight, sir, Timothy.
But sirs, there are maidens and children.
I'll take care of their wives.
Attack!
At ease, Master Knight! What is this outrage? Who dare attack the guardians of the castle? What blasphemy is this? Am I not ruler of this land, second only to God? We dwell in a peaceful kingdom. We are not vessels for evil to do its work, but servants of the truth. Why have you come here? You are not protected here. The last of the knights is at the castle, awaiting the last curse to be lifted. Do you not remember Ephesians' prophecy?
Hear ye, hear ye. Hear the king's instructions, and be wise, Mr. Doctor. Do wisdom as a house built, and do understanding it as well. A step, sorry.
And who are my young ones?
I have saved them from the greatest of enemies. They attacked me with such hate, without just cause.
My dear king, if I could have an opportunity to interject. I mean, a war truly is no animal to be burned at the stake. But I have seen his evil works. I have witnessed the venom of his touch and the awesomeness of his power. Why, Timothy made the clouds roll over our heads. He held lightning in his hand and thunder in his feet. The young was crying out, mercy! Timothy laughed at the defeat. Screams of the children filled the air. Fear was in their heart. I was even scared. I ran behind a tree and yelled, why, it shook his concentration. That's what brought the evil spirit. Sire, my words are of truth. And they come from my heart.
Is this true, young man? Speak, I will take thy word.
Timothy is not to blame, your highness.
For the young one received a power he was too young to behold.
But sire, as king of the land, we beg of you to order the boy to give up the key. I mean, but for how quite out to young Timothy, But can we blame the town for their actions of justice?
No!
In all of my years as king, I have never had to make a decision like this one!
I meant no harm, Your Highness.
We cannot save people for themselves, Sir Timothy. Just give the king the keys, lad, right? And all will be forgiven, right?
I cannot.
Run about again.
I don't have the key.
Where are
they? They're back once they came. In the rivers that surround us as I speak.
I have searched all through eternity for something hidden in the waters that I have created.
I want power beyond imagination! I will be rich! Everyone will kneel before me! I will be king! Back to the wall!
I command you to remove yourself from these waters at once! You seek that which you once claimed was evil! Have no idea what is in those waters. Leave the keys at once, for none is worthy.
My book! It's stuck!
A voice like thunder!
That's not just any voice, my dear. That's the sorcerer!
David, take the royal family at once, and everyone who sees him.
Silence! You should have kept the keys, Timothy. Oh, do you miss?
How does it feel to be without the power? Remember, Timothy, the feeling that rises from your feet, the mainspring falls from your legs, to the crown of your head. And when your hand releases the energy, it feels like thunder! But when your mind releases the power, you feel like a god!
Quick, back to the passage.
They cannot run, my dear king, for I have hidden the tablet back to the palace. Your knights can no longer find me, or you them. I've told you! I've hidden and can feel anything. Well,
you're stalling, Timothy. Just give him the keys.
I'll die first.
You'll die first. Well, that can be arranged. You'll witness the power of my darkness. Perhaps the sight of friends dying and family will persuade.
Look!
You're abominable.